Question is to the minister. What can be done? We see that every successful Indian businessman, as soon as he gets successful in India, his first aspiration is to go and set up base overseas. What do you think the government can do to retain these successful entrepreneurs in India?
I think the world must know that if other countries and continents have produced big entrepreneurs, that India also has many of its own sons and daughters who can engage with the rest of the world with a level of confidence which the world must know, as has been demonstrated. If you live in a globalized world, it's important then to ensure that you seek investment in your economy but also invest elsewhere. For example, in Africa, the kind of investments which we have made, or in South America, the Indian entities, both public sector and private sector, that has led to an increase, manifold increase when it comes to trade and economic partnership. So that must continue. I am not one who will say that Indian entrepreneur, Indian industry should not invest in other countries, because you do value addition, job creation. And also, it is important that we remain a global player. If this country has a vision and rightful claim to be a leader in the Committee of Nations, where there's redefining of the orders taking place, this century, I have no doubt in my mind, belongs to Asia and to Africa, and India will be an important pole in that. Therefore, our engagement must be global. We cannot be a global leader by remaining local.